Texas A&M University have now filed a free speech lawsuit against the university's president. That president, Walter Wendler, canceled an on-campus drag show. He claims the show would be degrading to women. The lawsuit was filed by an LGBTQ student group. Students have organized campus protests every day this week, calling for the president to reinstate the show and for him to step down. Counter-protesters have come to the president's support.